Stewart trying to regain some of that lost momentum with that.